That's one of a couple of songs. That's a couple of songs that we're just recording right now for a record that's going to be coming out this fall. And I was having a conversation with the piano player when we were recording that, and I said, "You think my use of the word iniquities will give away too much of my Catholicism?" He said, "Yeah, probably, but how are you going to explain the blonde with her face in your lap later on in that verse?" So anyway, it's a very lyrically provocative album, I guess. But this is a total work of fiction. A song called "Yesterday Wasn't Real." It's about a Christmas time. Well, Christmas time used to be in my house. Now I'm like Jason White, I'm happy. She's got a sore throat and a period. His new record smells like demons. Hurts inside, 'cause he cares too much. Another breakfast, beer and Cheerios at 3 a.m. Christmas time and everything goes bad. With a shrug and a little scowl, proud of himself 3 days ago. It's just the way that kids are. Try again next year. Yesterday wasn't really real. They kept us in the dark. Yesterday wasn't really there. I wish we were half as small. She's a good girl and she loves her gift cards. Alone in a room. Phone calls from friends comparing notes. How daddy is such a fool. He can't get nothing right in his t-shirt and his moccasins. We'll keep him warm enough tonight. He wonders what it's all really about. He lays down next to his wife. She ignores him politely. Turns out loud. And yesterday wasn't real. Cleaned up the wrapping paper and the cards. Yesterday, it was just yesterday. Guess we'll just try again tomorrow. Thank you very much.